It's going to be a little awkward in the faculty lounge. I mean, maybe they'll try and do what the Harvard faculty did. It's very interesting. We know what they did when they find out that a plan was so awful was going up. They actually convened the Senate, the faculty Senate, and voted to repeal it. They actually did.
These are rich.
The same people. These are the same people who are criticizing Republicans for trying to repeal Obamacare. But when Obamacare raises their costs, they voted to repeal. So this is what's happening on our college campuses.